I don't think it's properly loaded in yet. Because that's the low resolution texture. Oh wait, there we go. And we got the enclave on the chest. Oh, I could do without that. Okay, I'll join you. Just don't do that creepy smile again. Some of the workshops. Oh, what the hell's over here then? Wait, I just saw the words Vault-Tec. Oh, right there. God, there must have been a, I think I know what happened. Yes, I like to think I know what happened. My guess is the fungus actually got into the people, although I haven't got a clue how they could have gotten into the people. That's what I was planning on saying. Actually, let me, what was it, pure water? Oh, purified water. And a saltberry steak. Keep on hearing that. I wish they would stop.
Our terminal.
I don't know what to do here. Questionnaire. Okay. So, oh no, wait, go back to the thing. It's already open. Yep. God, I can't wait to see the laser minigun. I've heard that mentioned several times, but I've not once actually seen it. Laser minigun. First I thought it might be the Gatling gun, but I kept on seeing it too many times. Let's see. Open a new tab. Open a new web address. See, Fallout. Something sucks. Joining the enclave. Not exactly what I was going to do, but. Past all that, I'm inside the bunker vault. Wait. Apparently, no matter how we answer the question, we'll still have to prove ourselves. Damn it. A goddamn private privacy cookie policy thing's popped up in the bottom of my phone screen. It's taken up about a quarter. Military law enforcement. Adam Smith. Okay. Questionnaire. Sorry, law enforcement. Smith. Yes, Grant. Saying which is the only fork place at the right. Solid fork. General Archibald. Shit, was General Constantine Chase actually present? At the prison at the Battle of Anchorage? I mean, he was according to, well, in the DLC, what's it called, in Fallout 3's DLC. Operator Anchorage DLC.
Interesting. Please, step over to our terminal and we can discuss your results.
Where's the terminal? Oh, over there.
Just the kind of member we're looking for. additional task we'd like you to perform, however, so that we may confirm our suspicions. Some of our most precious external connections were damaged by our former residents, Squabbles, which has made our forays into the outside world trying. But we have developed a plan for resolidifying them. A plan you might help us see to fruition.
Okay, please, Mr. Bossman.
Approach the dispenser.
Where is it?
That tape is the first step in our restoration.
Ooh.
We would have you take it to an old naval surveillance facility known as Sugar Grove. Plugging it into any terminal in their signal intelligence room will allow us to connect to their formidable network and sniff out a piece of archive technology that was burned from our memory banks. Now, it is likely the facility will react to our intrusion. But we have seen fit to add a routine to that tape that should turn some of their defenses to your side. A courtesy we extend only to our most promising applicants. Additionally, we've provided you with a little item from our stores we hope will make the whole process go smoother. Now, it's time for us to see what you are capable of.
Okay. Nope, back to where we came. That's fine by me. But before we leave, and I need all these. Actually gonna get an elevator. Oh yeah, this is where we came in. How exactly do we get out? Oh, Sugar Grove. Sugar Grove. Oh, I guess you won't let me access it, that's fine. Holy shit! And open. I don't think Sim was ever let any of his girlfriends drive his car. Damn. It was fine right up until I burnt dinner. feel so ashamed of myself. Anywho, where are we going to go next? I mean, where's Sugar Grove? Now, where's that guy that was with us before? Huh. That pose would have been so much better if we could move the damn corpse around. I'm so good. I did everything missing one leg armor piece. Okay, we're north, gonna go there. Man, I guess I chose a good place to go. I mean, to start from. North, northeast, east, northeast. Plasma pistol. I honestly want to see how strong this is. It's part of the reason why I'm using it. You know, you would think that they would have had tower armor in that place. It's still there. When did we stick it in? What, round 3? Should be done now. Well, just take it out and jiggle it. I just had a revelation. Maybe it's from the Brotherhood of Steel in West Virginia that the Capital Wasteland Brotherhood of Steel got their T-60 power armors from. I've probably got a, I don't want to say immunity to plasma attacks, but there we go. Folly. There's many, many bugs. Check in Young Seals code, maybe. Nope. Close. Oh, what the hell do those two have in common? Yes, unlocked door. Yeah, we might actually have to get rid of that plasma pistol. It sucks so much ass. And I'm being kind. Not sure if I'll keep on using this one. Well, probably will, at least until I get to a higher thing. God, I really want that lazy minigun. Oh, is it a minigun that fires lasers and does it? What does it use? Only black side guard key can unlock. Where the hell is that? No, it's just that I was looking outside. Man, those look familiar. Shango. Oh, they would probably come out that way. Shenandoah River, life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, flowing like the breeze. I think it's flowing like the breeze, it's something like the breeze. One kill. Okay then, we are going to head back to our bunk, our place, and grab the T-60 power armor. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads. Oh, you changed it up a bit. I'm pretty sure I locked that on my way out. Oh, shut that on my way out, not lock it. Collect. Transfer. Peril. One of these has got to be anti-power armor suit. Oh shit. I picked it up, damn it. Any karma chasing you, that's not you. You, no, you're the T something. Transfer. Ah, it's you. 45. What's this one? I've got two empties. Okay. Collect. 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 Transfer. Oh, forgot we get the automatic Tesla rifle. Oh, we're up to damn. Transfer. Now we got dicked out from the glory of the T-60. Oh look, I'm still wearing the iron leg piece. T-60. Power armor. Oh wow, it's actually different. I actually wonder. Yep, that's right. It's called a double standard. She didn't hear a word. She didn't hear a word. Yeah, it's called a double standard. Oh, I find it a funny check. Energy weapon. Oh, wow. I don't need to go into transfer, I just need to go down and do that. No, I just want to test the actual weapon. Oh, what's the range? Oh, wow. Why did I go here? I don't want to craft anything. Don't even think I can. Seriously, let's test this out. Actually got a pretty long range. It's well, well, at least more than what I'm compared to. I still haven't found me a ghost rifle. Oh look, the torch actually works on that. Can I add the bright mod to it? Prepare for land future. Glory of the Enclave. Goddamn bugs on screens. Fuck off. Or you get squished. That's it, you're getting squished. And squished. Construction and assembly mobile platform. Camp. Oh. Shit, I'm surprised I could have done this thing earlier. I went and put away the power of the Gatling laser, didn't I? I did too. And the bird, it's a pain. This guy's gonna fall. Fuck that, man. Fucking jaw. And Mary Poppins got stuck. Oh shit. I forgot that's what Tesla weapons do. If it's close enough, it jumps to the second target if it's close enough. Wait, I'm probably gonna want that. I might as well take that too. What the hell was that? Oh, I didn't see that there before. Excuse me. How big is this thing? It's sufficiently. Makes me feel small. The power armor, I mean. Oh, wait, let's see. Load holotape. What's it called? System access. I might actually dump some of these inside my stash. Because it has no weight. Okay, eject the polytape. Lock the door. Oh, it's on the inside of the building. Shit. Should have realized that. Hey, is that Peter Baelish? It looks like him, actually. Oh, I could be wrong, though. Follow to Peter Baelish. Save all these. Searching. I'm not searching, well, I'm searching for one thing in particular. If you haven't guessed what it is, oh, too bad then. Oh, crap storage.